Hello friends, I'm Professor Asmita Joshi and I'm here at BNCA since last 15 years. Currently, I'm the Director of United Nations Academic Impact Hub. So what is United Nations Academic Impact Hub? It is a platform established by UN in 2010 and it aligns institutions of higher education with the United Nations in supporting and contributing to the realization of UN goals and mandates, including the promotion and protection of human rights, access to education, sustainability, and conflict resolution. So as architects and planners, the material outcome of any development can be realized and the process itself becomes a catalyst for bringing communities and patrons together. So through United Nations Academic Impact Program, it has provided us a great impetus to generate collaborative projects and with a multidisciplinary approach addressing the sustainable development goals. The initiative started with working on a housing unit in Shinyanga, Tanzania, taking in account the community development, the local context. The students worked on building compressed brick blocks with local technology, local resources, and designed a sustainable housing unit for a widow. Capacity building within the community was also done along with environmental education, where Savannah Plains International School joined hands as partners. Another such project taken up was the design of community center and dry compost toilet at Kapila Village, Lusaka in Zambia. The design aimed to develop a sustainable multi-use community block for the use of school students, teachers and the youth around the nearby villages. The next innovative project taken up was the revamping of shipping containers for school utility as classrooms at the Montego Bay, Jamaica for the Barak Road Primary School. BNCA team carried out study on ecotourism in Jamaica and proposed an heritage trail for Montego Bay. And this endeavor has set an example to be followed for the sustainable initiatives. Further, a workshop was conducted on urban landscapes for better tomorrow in October 2015 at the Maribor University, Slovenia, in collaboration with Demula. And the students generated prototypes for green roofs and they were later incorporated at a local school. Then, a workshop was organized at the ENA, Ecole National University, Rabat, Morocco, and the purpose of the workshop was to inculcate a design ideation for sustainable strategies for affordable housing. The team formation with groups of students from both institutions helped them develop collaborative skills which are essential for practicing architects. Thus, BNCA UNAI programs have been active to facilitate a free and interdisciplinary environment that aligns students and faculty with the sustainable development goals, mainly SDG 4, 11, and 13.